Hello everyone. In my last few videos, I explained question answers and reference to context of the poem Books. Today we are going to do few extra questions of this poem to understand this poem better. So let's begin. Question number one. Why does the speaker in the poem describe a book as a world of wonder? We know that Eleanor has described the book as a world of wonder. So why? So answer to this question is, a book creates a new imaginary world that fills us with wonder because it is different from a real life. Now let's move to question number two. What happens to us when we begin to read a book? What happens to us? We travel to some other world, a world of imagination, and we no longer are in a real world. So, the answer to this question is, we are transported to a different world that fills our imagination as if it was real and teaches us new ideas about different people and different ways of living. So children, let's move to question number three. Write the summary of the poem Books. Answer to this question is, books contain wonderful information about other parts of the world. As we read them or look at the pictures, we are carried away in our imagination to new lands with different people who give us new ideas about the world. We get so engrossed in the world of our books that we forget the room we are in as we become friends with the character in the story. Our body may be in the chair, but our mind is in the fantasy world created by the book. Each book is like a magic box a child opens to find everything they love to see in the world of their imagination. Please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the notifications of the upcoming videos. Thank you.